Hello friends, how are you? Welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to make very special and very spicy tea time snack which is very tasty, and you can make this recipe in very easy way and you will like it. Whenever you want to eat something special, make this recipe and you will like it. So if you like today's video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel and also give your feedback to us. So let's get started. For making this, here I have taken 6 to 7 potato which is boiled and peeled off, some salt as per taste, some chaat masala, 2 chili finely chopped, some cumin and some carom, red chili powder 1/2 teaspoon. You can skip chilies if you want to. Whole coriander, crushed it, and 1 cup of gram flour. So firstly mash potato. You can also grate if you want to. So here I have mashed it. Now add spices. So add spices, salt, cumin, and here I have added all the spices. Then add gram flour. Use little bit of gram flour, then mix it, and after that take a little bit of gram flour, then mix it. Mix it with your hand, it will mix it nicely. So use your hand, and we want it like a dough. So mix it nicely, it has mixed. Now add some oil. So here I have added 2 tablespoons of oil, then mix it nicely, it has done. Now we will make tikki. You can give it any shape whatever you want. So firstly grease your hand and take one ball and then press it like this. Make it a little bit of thin. Then if you make it thin, it will be very crispy. So make all the tikki like this. So here I have made some tikki. Now we will fry it. For this, here I have taken some oil. When oil will be hot, then add tikki. So add some tikki into oil and fry it until turns golden brown. Make sure the flame of the gas is medium. In medium flame, cook it for 4 to 5 minutes or until it turns golden brown. When it cook in one side, then flip it aside and cook it both of the sides. Now it is done. You can see it is golden brown. Now we will turn it off. So we will make all the tikki like this. So here we are done with making all the tikki, and you can make this tikki if you want to make. And if you like today's video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. It is very soft inside and very crispy in outside. So if you like, you can give your feedback to us. And it is very crispy and easy recipe, and you can make it whenever you want. So thank you for watching. Thank you so much.